Welcome to this guide on how to access Internet Explorer. To access Internet Explorer, first we click on the Windows Start key. Then we click on All Programs. After we have clicked on All Programs, we see a directory of applications and files native to the operating system. We then click on the blue icon of Internet Explorer. Congratulations and welcome to the Internet.